Breaking up is hard to do. Yeah. Everybody's doing it but me and you. If I had nothing but a dollar in my pocket, I'd spend it on you, cause I know your love is priceless. Tell me where you wanna go. Oh, I don't know how we'll get there, but we'll get close. I'll be your pillow, lay your head upon me, baby. There won't be no sleepless nights. So I'm not afraid, yeah, of losing our way, yeah. Cause it's not an option, it's not a game. As they fall apart, we reach for the stars. I know this,
yeah, baby.
No one compares, it's just not fair to everyone that doesn't have you. Guess I'm the lucky one, the lucky one. I promise this with every kiss, my heart's in this. Tell it to everyone, that I'm the lucky one. Listen, every day's a holiday, yeah. Cause every time I think about you's a sweet escape. I close my eyes and see you naked in my bedroom. You're just so sexy to me. I'm not afraid,
I'm not afraid
of losing our way. Cause it's not an option, it's not a game. As they fall apart, we reach for the stars.
Este matrimonio debe de hablar ahora o callar para siempre. Ramón, aceptas a Natalie para ser tu esposa. Prometes amarla, honrarla, cuidarla y protegerla en las buenas y en las malas, en la riqueza y en la pobreza, en la salud y en la enfermedad. Y prometes permanecer siempre fiel a ella mientras los dos vivan.
Sí, lo prometo.
Natalie, aceptas a Ramón para ser tu esposo. Prometes amarlo, honrarlo, cuidarlo y protegerlo en las buenas y en las malas, en la riqueza y en la pobreza, en la salud y en la enfermedad. Y prometes permanecer siempre fiel a él hasta que la muerte los separe.
Lo prometo.
A partir de este momento, también prometas en compartir siempre sus esperanzas, pensamientos y sueños a la vez que construyen su futuro juntos. Y que su hogar esté siempre lleno de paz.
Natalie, te ofrezco este anillo. Como símbolo de mi amor y devoción. Deja que siempre sea un recuerdo. De mis votos a ti el día de hoy.
Ramón, te ofrezco este anillo.
Como símbolo de amor y devoción.
Deja que siempre sea un recuerdo
de mis votos a ti el día de hoy.
Bien, Natalie y Ramón, ahora sí mismo sosteniendo sus manos, quiero que se miren uno al otro y mediten las palabras que voy a decir a continuación. Estas son las manos de tu mejor amigo, joven y fuerte y lleno de amor por ti, que sostienen las tuyas el día de tu boda y prometen amarte hoy, mañana y siempre. Estas son las manos que trabajarán junto a las tuyas para construir su futuro. Estas son las manos que te amarán apasionadamente y te cuidarán a través de los años. Y con el menor contacto te confortarán como ninguna otra. Estas son las manos que te sostendrán cuando el miedo o la tristeza quebranten tu mente. Estas son las manos que limpiarán innumerables veces las lágrimas de tus ojos, ya sean lágrimas de dolor o lágrimas de felicidad. Estas son las manos que con ternura sostendrán a tus hijos. Estas son las manos que le ayudarán a sostener a su familia como una. Estas son las manos que te darán la fuerza cuando más lo necesites. Y por último, estas son las manos que, aunque estén arrugadas y envejecidas, alcanzarán las tuyas. Y que con el más mínimo toque te darán el mismo amor y ternura de siempre. Yo he escuchado el deseo de la pareja de casarse el día de hoy. Y después de no haber escuchado ningún tipo de oposición, y después de haber hecho sus votos en frente de sus familiares y amigos y de haber declarado su amor al dar y recibir los anillos, yo personalmente les deseo toda la felicidad que el matrimonio les pueda traer. Ahora, en representación de Meliá Caribe Tropical, el día de hoy, 11 de junio del año 2016, les declaro marido y mujer. Amón, puede besar a la novia.
Gotta wait, 'cause I need you more. I'm down, you're there pushing me to the top.
Sorry if I stutter a little bit. Yeah, a little bit nervous.
Love you, Carlos.
But I remember maybe 3-4 years ago, I go to Puerto Rico and Ramon called me and met this girl. I'm gonna take her out with some friends, hang out, and then when I came back, I met her, and then it seems like to be his other half. Because she calms him down, he's a little hothead. But they're definitely a pair for each other. And I just wanna say that I hope God blesses y'all with many more years of happiness, love, prosperity, and nothing but greatness for you guys. You know that I love you guys, because everybody here, like I said, they made the sacrifice going to Punta Cana. But like I said, I love you guys, and I wish you nothing but the best.
Oh, you're pissed. We'll cry.
Hi guys, I'm Danny. I'm
the... Hey! I'm alcoholic.
I'm scared.
I'm not. I'm the other best man, the co-best man. Ramon couldn't choose between me and Carlos, so he decided to make us co-best man. Which is actually typical of Ramon.
I got 5%.
For Ramon, when it comes to making choices between two people, deciding between two people, he has a difficult time doing that. Like back in the day, when he had to choose between Natalie and just playing. I'm just kidding. Ramon was a heartbreak kid. That was his AOL username, Heartbreak Kid. HBC back in the day. I met him back in like 2007, 2008 at a car wash where we all worked at. I was working there for a while. Ramon's first day, he comes in blasting reggaeton. We all thought he was a white boy. We're like, why is this white kid listening to reggaeton? We thought he was like some white kid who grew up in Kissimmee or off Semarang or something. He was wearing his Puerto Rican plaid pants, billabong hat. He had one of those tight little bead necklaces like Will has on right now. We were all confused, man. But after a while, me and Ramon, we hung out. We clicked pretty quick. He took me to my first club, Destiny Nightclub. When I turned 18, he took me to my first house party. 2008, I could really say Ramon, I gained a big brother that year. He's been there for me through a lot. I love you. Natalie, I've known Natalie for many years too. She used to drive this little Fast and Furious car. Was it a Toyota Celica? I think she had a pink car too, a hot pink car. I was there for her 21st birthday where, that's the only time I've seen Natalie drunk. Her 21st birthday, she was on top of a refrigerator at a club. Woo! The only time I've ever seen Natalie drunk. No, but the funny story real quick, when Ramon and Natalie first started dating, I didn't see Ramon for like a month or two. I was like, I call him, "Yo, Ramon, where you been, man?" He's like, "Man, I've been working. Natalie, one of her favorite meals is crab legs. Those things aren't cheap." He's been working overtime. I didn't see Ramon for a good month or two. But guys, two of my good friends, guys have always supported me back when I was to start off DJing. Natalie and Bianca both had a crew called the Lovelies, her and her little crew. Ramon was Papi Chulos. Wolfpack, baby. I always appreciated you guys, and you guys are a perfect match that Carlos said, from your awkward dances that we all witnessed a few minutes ago. So, you love the puppies, and you guys are both very stylish. You guys are both beautiful people. Aren't they beautiful? You're the most beautiful people I've ever seen. but I wish you guys the best of luck. At this time, guys, please everybody raise your glasses. We wish you the best. And it's really a blessing to have everybody in this room here. You got your love united, everybody, all the way over here to Punta Cana. So that's a big blessing in itself. To love, laughter, and a happily ever after. Cheers. Cheers. Natalie, excuse me, Bianca was a name of
honor. You're my boy.
Eddie, get nervous.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Most of you know me. I'm Bianca. I've been around for quite some time.
10 years.
Over 10 years. Okay, Natalie, you've become the core of my heart.
There's some waterproof makeup here.
Everybody put some ponchos on.
You might want to put something a little more happy than that.
I could never thank you enough for inviting me into your life and being a steady presence for over 12 years. I'm so proud of the life you've created for yourself, and Ramon, you really are the perfect piece to her puzzle. I'll never forget their first, unofficial date to the beach. she returned back with so much excitement and said, "He's just like me, but a guy version." I kind of questioned where that was going to go because we can only handle one Natalie in this world. And then just recently, prior to the wedding shower, we were talking about the gifts and what she wanted and what he wanted. And of course, I kind of gravitated more to what she wanted. But she kept mentioning this iron that Ramon wanted. He really, really wanted the iron. Out of everything on the registry, he wanted the iron. And that just made me realize that the little things sometimes are the big things, and his happiness has truly become her happiness. And I couldn't thank you enough for that. I'm sure all her family agrees. My hands are shaking. My wish for you two is that you forever do things out of love and not out of duty. You keep making each other smile, and remember, happiness does not happen, it's created.
We just want to say thank you to every single person here, every single person, even the baby. But honestly, it's a sacrifice for coming out here. You came from different places, and we really appreciate that. 2 years in this journey, every single person in this building or place has helped us. We appreciate you guys from the bottom of our heart. We really, really appreciate you guys being here. It means a lot. It's hard to get a group to go to the movies. Imagine to a country that you don't live in, and it's hard. But we want to show our gratitude to you guys, to everybody that came on the wedding, to everybody that came with someone. We really appreciate it. We love you guys. Thank you for all the help you guys have given us. Whether if it's Will, Jose, Matt, Daisy, Grandma and Grandpa, my mom, every single person here. You guys show us that we're not just friends, or we're family, and it means a lot to us. And I mean, we're happy to be here with you guys, and we just want to have a good time. And we just wanted to say we love you guys, and thank you so much for everything. Okay.
Come on, Natalie.
Come on, Natalie.
You can do it.
I just want to thank everyone here for traveling so far just to experience this day with us. It truly means a lot. It's been almost 2 years planning, and surprisingly, I was not nervous at all today until right now. But again, we want to thank you guys so, 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 so much. Seriously, from the bottom of our hearts, we love each and every one of you guys. And it's time to party. We are gonna party.
Yeah. Close your eyes. Let me tell you all the reasons why. Think you're one of a kind. Here's to you. The one that always pulls us through, always do what you gotta do. You're one of a kind. Thank God you're mine. You're an angel dressed in armor. You're the fear in every fight. You're my life and my safe harbor, where the sun sets every night. And if my love is blind, I don't wanna see the light. It's your beauty that betrays you. Your smile gives you away. 'Cause you're made of strength and mercy, and my soul is yours to save. I know this much is true. When my world was dark and blue, I know the only one who rescued me was you. Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. You're never gonna have to cry, because you're one of a kind. Yeah, here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do, baby, because you're one of a kind. When your love pours down on me, I know I'm fine.